बाद में थैंक यू भाई। करण भाई
Karan Singh Grover and Bipasha Basu are soon going to become parents. The duo got married in 2016 and is finally ready to welcome their first child. Bipasha Basu is in her third trimester and shared the good news with her fans earlier this week. After the big announcement, Karan Singh Grover was spotted in Bandra as he stepped out for shopping. The paparazzi congratulated the actor and he gracefully accepted the wishes. As he was busy posing for the paparazzi, he was approached by a few child beggars. Karan ignored them and walked towards his car. The video of soon-to-be dad Karan Singh Grover has not been taken positively by the netizens. People have criticized him for completely ignoring the poor children. A user wrote, "Wow, what a mentality. He does not have a single penny for them. Kaise log hain, wo bachchi ko kuch nahi to khane ko hi kuch de dete," reads another comment. Bipasha Basu and Karan Singh Grover announced the pregnancy on social media 3 days ago. They wrote, "A new time, a new phase, a new light adds another unique shade to our prism of life, making us a little more whole than we used to be. We began this life individually and then we met each other and from there we were two. Too much love for only two. Seemed a little unfair for us to see. So soon, we who once were two will now become three. A creation manifested by our love, our baby will join us soon and add to our glee. Thank you all for your unconditional love. Your prayers and good wishes as they are and will always be a part of us. Thank you for being a part of our lives and manifesting with us another beautiful life, our baby. Durga Durga." In the pictures, Bipasha was seen flaunting her baby bump in a white shirt while Karan embraced it and kissed the belly in the second photo.
कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस भाई। भाई रुकिए ना एक मिनट भाई, थोड़ा मास्क। करण भाई रुकिए ना,
करण भाई
आप
है भाई। कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस, पापा बन गए आप।
वो पता
है बाद में। थैंक यू भाई। Thank you.
Karan bhai.
Karan bhai.
Karan bhai.